Let's give you guys a little update on the frogs. See the sizes. These are my bumblebee dart frogs. They're in this 18x18x24 vivarium. There's four of them. And then we got those. Powder blues right here. Same size of vivarium. We have the thumbnail frogs here, Rinatimaya imitator Veraderos. They're gorgeous frogs. I think they're gonna get fed right now. They're getting used to the tank already. It's been here over a week. They're all here, all three of them. You see some fruit flies on the glass. Over here we got the strawberry dart frog. It's doing good, getting bigger. This is normal for froggy tanks to be like blurry like this in front of it, because you know we spray water inside to keep it humid. Frogs like it humid. So this whole video is about updating a little froggy what's going on here. This is the newest tiny hexagon vivarium on top of the 10 gallon. You can see that's a 10 gallon and this is a hexagon. And you have plants in there, moss, anubis, some fern, and there's a little tiny dart frog, which it was a tadpole, and it turned out to be a beautiful froggy. You guys can see him right there on top. I'll be feeding them in a bit, giving them some springtails, fruit flies. Right underneath them, we have the Antoniae. The glass is, you know, murky, foggy. if you look from the top, you see it much cleaner. Oh, there's a frog right there, jumping around. Where's the other two? They're in there. They're happy. They like their tank. There's another one right there underneath the plant. These are doing good. They already used to their house. 10 gallon. That's pretty much it. All the frogs we got right now. We got 3, 4, 8, 16 total. Not too bad.